There are 8 planets in the solar system, and they all orbit the sun. 4.6 billion years ago was when this had all begun. There's Neptune, Uranus, Saturn, and Jupiter, Mars, Earth, Venus, and Mercury. These are the planets. Neptune is the furthest from the sun. It's dark, cold, and the wind is to one. 4 times wider than Earth. Whoa, it's an ice giant, but there isn't any snow. The 7th planet from the sun is Uranus, with 27 moons. Isn't that the insanest? Tilted, lilted, tip on its side. Now our Neptune and Uranus demystify. 8 planets in the solar system, so many for us to explore. Come along, sing this song with us, and sing about Neptune, Uranus, Saturn, and Jupiter, Mars, Earth, Venus, and Mercury. These are the planets. Saturn is the 6th planet from the sun. It's massive in size, but it doesn't weigh a ton, because it's mostly gas, so you'll pass right through. Let's dance on Saturn's rings, just me and you. Jupiter's bigger than all the others combined. It's also Mars. It looks red up in the sky against all the stars. Half the size of Earth, it's cold and dusty, and in the soil, iron's making it rusty. We live on planet Earth, and it's number 3, made of 30% land, the rest of it is sea. We breathe the oxygen in our atmosphere. If we keep our planet clean, the air will stay clear. Now one more verse for Earth, 'cause this is our home. A cautionary tale about the ozone. So much pollution has trapped the sun's rays, heating up the Earth like a microwave. 8 planets in the solar system, all scattered across the sky. Get yourself a telescope and join the fun, and see them with your own two eyes. There's Neptune, Uranus, Saturn, and Jupiter, Mars, Earth, Venus, and Mercury. These are the planets. The hottest planet, Venus, enters the fray. Its slow rotation gives it the longest day. We call it Earth's twin 'cause it's similar in size, and it's the brightest in the sky to our naked eyes. Mercury is the closest to the sun. It's the smallest and fastest when all is said and done. It takes 88 days to complete a full orbit. Now those are all the planets. I hope you've absorbed it. 8 planets in the solar system, and they all orbit the sun. 4.6 billion years ago was when this had all begun. There's Neptune, Uranus, Saturn, and Jupiter, Mars, Earth, Venus, and Mercury. These are the planets. 8 planets in the solar system, and they all orbit the sun.
Thanks for watching! Be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you like what you heard, you can listen to the full album. It's called Things to Know, and you can find it on Spotify, Apple Music, and iTunes. Also, follow me on Instagram at HeyDavyK. See you next time!